Half black, half white diamond now. Gang of money. And it's a million dollars.